These hippos are very huge animal, and when they mate, it's like the female hippo submerge in water, while the other male hippo is up there, and they mate. They're trying to do their sexual thing, right, in water. And it's not that easy to know when they are mating until you see maybe some reactions on the male, like pushing up and down, pushing up and down, is when you can know. Because the female's head always is being submerged in water. And it just brings out, the head pops out periodically just to draw some breath, and then it goes down.